is 4 years old and quite a little man. So we spell out the words we don't want him to understand. Like T-O-Y or maybe S-U-R, P-R-I-S-E. But the words we're hiding from him now tear the heart right out of me. Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. You and little J-O-E will be going away. I love you both, and this will be pure H-E-double-L for me. Oh, I wish that we could stop this D-I-V-O-R-C-E. Watch him smile, he thinks it's Christmas or his fifth birthday. And he thinks C-U-S-T-O-D-Y spells fun or play. I spell out all the hurting words and turn my head when I speak. 'Cause I can't spell away this hurt that's dripping down my cheeks. R-D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. You and little J-O-E will be going away. I love you both, but this will be pure H-E-double-L for me. Oh, I wish that we